night. It always puts a big smile on my face to see such a full audience for these concerts. So thank you all for coming out, and to parents for getting your students here. I have some notes that I make sure I say everything that I want to say. But the number one thing I want to say before I get talking and forget is to thank my accompanist, Mr. Chad Hall. I am terrible and I always forget to thank him. We could not do this without him. So Chad, thank you so much, Mr. Hall, for helping us out for the fifth grade choir. Let's give him a round of applause. And then before we get started with the fifth grade choir, you may have noticed our banners here that we have for the Harlan Music Boosters. I know Mr. Cronin's going to talk a little bit about it when the sixth grade choir comes up as well, but our fundraiser for the music department, for our Music Boosters Association, Just Donate, is on Sunday, March 26th from 2 to 6 p.m. If I'm wrong, somebody correct me. But it's from 2 to 6 p.m., and it is crucial that we have all students 6 through 12 helping us with that fundraiser on that day. So parents, put that on your calendar. Again, our 6 through 12 students need to be helping with that fundraiser. And if you guys would be willing to help do a route or kind of help facilitate some of our student groups on that day, that would be very helpful. The Music Boosters does so much for us, for K-12, for our music programs. Okay, they get us instruments, music, and provide us with all kinds of awesome opportunities. So March 26th, put it on your calendar, please. Thank you. Okay, so behind me, I have my fifth grade choir. So this is our second concert ever. So we are working on part singing for this concert. So you will hear two what's called partner songs, where there's two different melodies that are sung, and then they come together as two different melodies on top of each other. It's a really good way to teach young singers how to start part singing. So you hear two partner songs, and then our song in the middle is called Two-Way Two-Way, a folk song from Ghana. In Ghana, they have a yam festival every year. So the words to our Two-Way Two-Way is talking about this yam festival and how much fun it's gonna be and how much yummy food is gonna be eaten. So without further ado, here is the fifth grade chorus.
Bye. much. I want to echo Ms. Peek's thoughts here. Thank you so much for being here this evening. Thank you, Mr. Mueller, for being here and manning the door for us this evening. So we appreciate that. Want to be sure also to echo, this is Music in Our Schools Month. March is Music in Our Schools Month. It's a national celebration of music, and we're so pleased to be celebrating with you here tonight, our 5-8 choir concert. And to the fifth grade choir, that was the second time you guys got to sing today, and so that's awesome. Still had some pipes left for tonight, so good job, kids. We had a lot of fun this afternoon. That's great. In conjunction with Music in Our Schools Month, I also want to echo our Just Donate fundraiser. It's going to be March 26th. Ms. Peek pretty much already laid it out there, but what we do is we go door to door, and we ask the community to just donate. So we're not trying to sell items. And the reason that we do this is because when you make donations to the music program, to the music boosters, 100% of your donation will stay in the community, will stay with the music boosters, and it will go to fund the things that you're seeing in front of you tonight. It's going to fund things like pianos and sound shells and choral risers and the music and the instruments and choreography for show choir and uniforms for marching band and all of that stuff. And without that, those peripherals, we really can't do for the kids what I believe truly are the wonderful things that we do for kids through music education. So thank you so much for, the community has been very, very giving and very generous, and we anticipate and hope that that will continue. We thank you for your support of that, and parents who are out here this evening, we are going to need chaperones for Just Donate. We split the kids up into groups that will canvass the community, and they'll canvass the communities of Harlan Community Schools. We need a parent to go with each of those groups. So please, if you're willing, it's not a four-hour commitment of time. We don't go from 2 o'clock to 6 o'clock. We start at 2 o'clock, and it's done by 6 o'clock. And usually these groups, I've been out and chaperoned one every single year that we've done this, and I spend about an hour and a half walking around and joking with kids while we go through the community, and it's actually a pretty good time. So please, Mrs. Anderson is our contact point there, so if you are willing to volunteer your time for that, please catch her after the concert, or let me know in an email, Ms. Peek know, or Mr. Novotny know in an email. We'll get you in contact with Mrs. Anderson. By the way, I'd like to thank so much. Kids, how awesome is she? She's just the best, and I really appreciate having Jennifer here. I'm not super good sometimes in rehearsal. I'm just a train of thought guy, and I go, hey, let's do this, and she catches me every time, so she's fantastic. So thankful to have you, because I certainly can't do what you do, so thank you for that. I'll stop talking, and we'll continue on with the rest of our portion of the program, and you're going to hear a little Jackson 5 here, so I hope you appreciate it. Thank you.
singers lost their voices, maybe. So you're going to hear Kurt Paul, and then you're going to hear Everybody after that. And after that one, we'll go right into Walk Through Life by Pink Zebra.
I
don't stand. Whoops. Anyways, thank you so much for coming tonight. We've got one more piece for you. I want to echo both Ms. Peek and Mr. Cronin on this donate. We really appreciate your support every year, and this is a total new thing for me as a new person in the district and a new teacher. But I know that you are, the community here is so supportive, the music boosters are so supportive, so please, please help sign up your kids. If you're willing to chaperone a group for Just Donate on March 26th, we would really appreciate it. So many people to thank. I'd like to thank all of the rest of the music faculty. I know Mr. Polson's back in the booth. We appreciate him running that for us. I'd like to thank all the administrators for their support, the custodial staffs in all the schools. Thank you to all of the people. Thank you to Mr. Hall and Mrs. Anderson for being our accompanists. We really appreciate their time and working with us in rehearsals and really value their talents. And thank you, all of you, for coming tonight. Thank you for supporting students, and thank you for supporting music in our schools, especially during Music in Our Schools Month. We will end with You'll Be in My Heart.